Hands feed us. They keep us clean. Get us where we need to go. But these hands are also able to create the finest silk brocade in the world. Lighter than the clouds and more expensive than gold, it's called Yunjin Brocade. They belong to the most skilled Yunjin weaver on the planet. More of an artist than a craftsman, he was chosen by the government of China as the national heir to this ancient art form. His name is Zhou Shuangxi.